Today is a Yahrzeit. Which Yahrzeit? The Twin Towers Yahrzeit. The Jewish date, not the regular date. The regular date is September 11th. But the Jewish date was Chof Gimel Elul. Why Chof Gimel Elul? Because it was finished, the Churban from the Twin Towers was Chof Dalet Elul. What means Chof Dalet Elul? This date is a very big symbol. The world was created in Chof Ei Elul, 25 Elul. 8 days before it was started the time of to prepare the creation. The Medrash say in Bereshit Shabbat, Boire Olam Mishum Achil. He built the world and he destroyed the world. He make tests, like tests, how to prepare the world. The beginning was Yuzayin Elul, this was the Holocaust. 1 September 39, started the Second World War. This was the beginning of the Holocaust. World started Yuzayin Elul. Yeah. Well, the regular date was 1 September
39. 1939?
Yes. But the Jewish date was Yuzayin Elul. Also this day was the Spizers. The sin of the Spizers was made in the diaspora. They was finished in this date. Yuzayin Elul, because this prepare for the new world, Mashiach time. Yeah. The new world will be Mashiach time. Yeah. Also, the Twin Towers is also have a big goal. Why? We open the Bible. You have to take the Bible. Yeah. Be careful. Take the Bible, and we start in Hosea. Hosea chapter 6.
Ahurei Tehillim?
No. Page, I give you the page, 680.
Okay.
So,
679. Okay.
You have the read in English, you can read the English.
Okay.
The chapter 6, paragraph 1. Lechu v'nashuv el Hashem ki utarab v'yopeinu yach v'yagvashenu yichayenu yomayim v'yamashin shikayimenu yichayimenu. Read the English.
679?
679, yes. 679.
Which pasuk?
The 1? 1, 2, in the chapter 6.
That's the chapter 6. Ah, okay.
Simhan, I don't want to disturb us. I'm giving the shir downstairs.
It says here, I will take away and there shall be none to deliver. I will go and return to my place until they acknowledge their offense and seek my face. In their affliction, they will seek me, saying, come, let us return to the Lord. For he has torn, and he will heal. He has smitten, and he will bind us up.
Good.
After 2 days, he will revive us. In the third day, he will raise us up.
Say the Rashi here, what means 2 days? Hmm? 2 days means the temple that was destroyed. How long was between the first temple and the second temple?
70 years.
Between the second temple till now?
Oh, amazing.
Add 1930, which year is it?
1930.
Together with the 70.
Oh, 2000.
2000. You remember the year 2000?
Yes.
After, year after this was the Twin Towers.
Yes.
Exactly. How tall was the towers, you know? One was 410 meters.
410 meters?
410 meters, and the second was 420 meters. Around, not exactly, but very near. The first was 410, and the second, which symbol? 410 and 420, you know what it is? First temple, what, how long was? 410. The second, yes, the second temple was 420.
430?
Yes. The mention what here, what can be here, could be this is the beginning of a new period. To prepare the third temple, the Chayim Yomayim, two temples. Mm-hmm. Listen, we wait for Bayom HaShlishi, what you say, Bayom HaShlishi is the third day.
And in the third day he will raise us up.
The third day means the third temple. So, why I told you this? Because Chofetz Chaim Yotze tomorrow, if you know, the Chofetz Chaim Yotze tomorrow. He said...
Tonight, Be'erev?
Yes, tonight. But it's hard to say, three Gog and Magog war will be. First World War was one Gog and Magog because he brings the mandate. The second World War brings the country, the state. The third Gog and Magog must bring the Moshiach. But he says that in the United States, never will be war in the United States by law. Because they helped the Jew nation plenty, the whole time. Never was the government never was anti-Semites. Because this is saying never will be war on the in the United States themselves. The United States mix it every place in the First World War, the Second, mix everywhere, in Korea, Vietnam, Kosovo, Afghanistan, but not in the field of the United States, because it was kindness to government, mm-hmm. to give charity for the world, mm-hmm. but open Yeshayahu.
Yeshayahu,
we read Yeshayahu and also Spania. We read first...
Yeshayahu, the 500 something?
Yeshayahu, first we read Yeshayahu to understand. Maybe we find the sources of what happened. United States. 481. Mm-hmm. The whole year, chapter 2, paragraph 2. Mm-hmm. You have it?
481. Chapter 2, paragraph 2?
2. We will be in the last days of the history. Nachon Yevar Bet Hashem Rosh Harim will be the temple also built. And Nisa Mikvot and the world of Kalagayim. The whole nation will come to Israel. Now also you can see a little from this. In the Kotel, you can see many, many tourists from every state come, tourists to the Kotel. This is preface for what would be the came day, what would come. והלכונים רבים אמרו לכל הלילה בית השם וכן יראו לאחד אחותו כי מציון תצא תורה דבר של ירושלים. The Torah will be spread from Jerusalem. And where are now the center of the world, of the Jewish world?
Jerusalem.
Here in Jerusalem, yes. So what will be before it? Look, paragraph Yudalet. Ene gavut adam shofet v'shach. V'shach rum anashim, v'nizgav Hashem levadet v'yom oru.
In Aleph is later.
No, not chapter.
Verse 11.
Ene gavut adam shofet. People who was proud, what would be proud? They was very proud, they would be fall down. The Shachgar Ruman Hashim, and it's Gavashal Vadavim. they will recognize as the Kadosh Baruch Hu, the Hashem, this He, the Nisgal Hashem Vadavayim, He will be the main by everybody. Ki yom l'Hashem tzvakot al kol geber, av al kol nitzah v'shafel, what all will be this? Al kol hazeh al bonon haramim v'nisayim al kol adonai v'shan, על כל הרים הרמים, על כל הגבורות הנישאות. Look exactly what more is important by me. Look paragraph 15 and 16.
Okay.
ועל כל נגדל גבוה ועל כל חומה בצורה. Every tall tower and also חומה בצורה, castle, was in 11 September 11, what was? The towers and also the Pentagon, Chomah B'Tzurah. Chomah B'Tzurah, the castle, the wall of the castle. You have it?
Yes.
In English. Valkol Odiyot Rashish, Valkol Skriyot Arimda. Also very important, the, what we talk about, the sheep.
Ships of Tarshish.
Sheep. What means sheep? The big, big sheep. Who was the big sheep? What was the symbol of proud?
The Twin Towers.
No, the ship.
The ship? Oh, wait. Oh, yes, yes, the ship. The
Titanic.
Titanic, yes.
Titanic was against the Kadosh Baruch Hu. They say that the Bnei Shalom don't can sing this ship.
Yeah.
What happened? The first time was, what happened?
The ice hit the ship and that's it.
The ice, why?
Cool them off.
Why the ice? Because when Job asked the Kadosh Baruch Hu, I don't understand. Job, by you, it was mixed. Iyov, le'oyev yitchalat lecha. Not arashkacha pratit. Why? Because I be a tzaddik and I is a full pain, speed, sores for the problems. I don't understand why. Only I have only one answer. Not Arash Gacha Potit. You not care about what happened in the world. You can go. This is what I can explain myself. How happened? But I be a big writer. And even so, I be suffering with. Everything suffering. What it was, one of the answers was, Verocha Mayim Bamusak, look the water. If you ask where are the Ashgacha Pratit, look the water. What is the water? Water one, Arev, big Birken, every water. If you take water and you put in the freezer, what will be?
Ice.
Ice. If you put in the glass bottle full water and you put in the freezer, what will be?
Ice.
No.
No.
Not only ice. What will be more? The bottle will be explode.
Oh, plastic or?
No.
Oh, glass.
No.
Oh.
Why will it explode?
It gets more of the ice bigger?
Because the ice became more wide.
Yeah.
This is something very strange. Because everything, if you hit this, it became more easier and more easy. Wide and easy. And when you make this cold, more congeal became more little and heavy. What happened in 4 Celsius degree? What happened about the water?
Expands with more?
Yes. Why? Because if not so, the world would not be exist. Because if the ice was heavy, it would go down and freeze the old sea of the world. Every water, this is a big miracle. Every day you can make this. You can take the water, put it in the fridge, you will see this. This is another job. You say, Titanic was the proud of human being. The British say, look, the ice will teach you. Also the big towers. This is September 11. This is what teach us. Now open Tzfania. Sanya also. For me, better Sanya. This very close to this in Ishayahu later, but better Sanya. Sanya, I mean, it will be better.
Sanya is
a 707.
707?
Oh. 707. Sentence 15.
Okay, 7, 7. 15.
7 or 8 or
okay.
15.
Yes.
Yeah, 15. Yom Evra, Yom Ahu, Yom Tzara, Mitsuka, Yom Shoah, Meshoah, Yom Kosher, Afela, Yom Anan, Varafel, Yom Shofar, Vetura, Al Harim, Vesurot, Val Hapinot, Agvot. The tall twins.
Okay.
They told the towers, Pinot Agvot. Yom Shofar. What is the day of Shofar? Why is the day of Shofar? Yeshayahu 10:37. He say, "V'hoyo b'yom ha'itaka b'shofar gadol." It was the history that below is a big shofar. V'hoyo b'yom, this was before Rosh Hashanah. Yes, we blow Elul shofar. But the big history shofar. What says Yeshayahu when we say this in the prayer of Rosh Hashanah? והיה ביום ההוא יתקע בשופר גדול, ובאו העובדים בארץ אשור והנדחים בארץ מצרים. מצרים was the source of Christianity from Alexandria, not from Israel. Israel was the beginning, this little seed. But the source of the Christianity was in Alexandria. They took the philosophy from Philon and spread for the whole world. The Christianity was spread from Mitzrayim. Where was the Fan Islam?
Islam?
Fan Islam, the capital, two places.
Oh.
Damascus and Baghdad. Where is Baghdad?
Iraq.
Iraq. Where is Ashur?
Ashur?
Also Iraq.
Ah.
So we are in the diaspora. Half of the Jewish nation was by the Islam, the Saudi. The other half where it was? By the Christianity.
Yeah.
Why? Because Islam and Nazis, this is started in the sin of the gold calf. The Zohar say the gold calf was in the calf. Half donkey, half bull. Why? What is it? What teach us? The bull is a symbol of Esau. This is the Christianity. Donkey is the symbol of
Ishmael.
Of Ishmael. Because this was two diaspora. One was in Babel, the second was in Romy. The Bar of Din Be'er Tzashur, what is the shofar? Now, Bashofar. It's also very interesting. Bashofar, the Gematria, the number. You change the numbers, but Bashofar is. Bashofar is exactly 588.
Bashofar.
Bet. Also, if you Bashofar. Milchemet Gog u'Magog, these three words, Milchemet Gog u'Magog, if you change for numbers, you became exactly 588. So it's a big Shofar, the big horn that will blow in the east, the big history in the moment, will be the world Gog u'Magog. Also, Migdalei HaTaumim, Twin Towers, if you change the numbers, you get almost the same number, 589.
This is in Yiddish or in Greek?
In Hebrew.
Yeah.
The Atomim is exactly one number more. And we know this is one number is not different because we are the rule of a koilin. One koilin, you made to add one number. So, Migdalei Atomim, where is this same number, Bashofar, Bashofar and Ramit Gog Magog. All this time, the United States, in the Eastern Terror, are in a long fight, a long war. This could be, we can call this Gog Magog. Today, we wait what will be now in Syria. We don't know what will be. Until now, I don't know if we started something. But United States and England, they prepare something to punish, Assad. And in Gog and Magog, the big fight will be in Syria. Look, Yechezkel Lamed, for where I tell you. Where I know it, open Yechezkel Lamed.
Yechezkel 39.
Look, Yechezkel 39. He say, where will be Gog and Magog army buried? Where will we bury the military of Gog and Magog? Also, he say, who is be Gog and Magog? The Persian will take a big part in this, Iran now. And where will be the end? Look, Lamed Tet. והיה ביום הוא אתן לגוג מקום שם קבע בישראל. Where will be buried? גאי העורים קדמת שם וחוסמת את העורים וקרבו שם את גוג ואת כל המדר. Where will be buried the military of Gog? In the east side of the Kinneret. Which place is east side of Kinneret?
Oh,
Syria.
Yes.
Golan. So we are now in a very big moment of the history. We don't know what will be, but maybe it's only voice. The Gemara say the 6 years of Shemitah will be big noise. Voice, big voice will be. קולות, prepare for Mashiach. The 7 years, Shemitah year, will be the war. And after this will be Mashiach. So we're very close.
איפה אומרים שזה כנר, שזה...
כתוב פה, קדמת הים, אומר התרגום יונתן, זה ים גינוסר. פסוק 11.
11, וים היום ארור. אתן לגוג מקום שם.
קבר בישראל.
קבר בישראל.
גאי העברים קדמת הים. אומר
התרגום. קדמת הים,
התרגום אומר ים גינוסר. ים גינוסר זה הכנרת.
אנחנו תמיד אומרים גוג, מלחמת גוג ומגוג, אבל גוג זה נשיא של מגוג, זה משהו אחר.
גוג ומגוג בגימת ראשיבים. The all nation will be.
אז מה, אבל גוג ומגוג כאילו זה שני נשים, זה גוג?
לא, גוג מלך המגוג.
Yeah,
Maha
Gemara,
it's a 2-3. What?
Maha
Shemchoa
Gemara, is it Gemara,
is it
a
second? No, I mean, what is the Targum? The Targum is a... Targum? Targum is a... It's a translation in the Bible of himself.
Targum Shemim.
Yonatan. And also, if you want to see more, open again the... Chapter 38. ויהי דבר השם אליי לאמור, בן אדם, שים פניך על גוג ארץ המגוג ויסיר ראש משך תגובה לנוללם.
יחזקאל,
38.
יחזקאל,
count the letters. Count the letters from the Nasi. From the word Nasi, זה א'.
פסוק?
פסוק א'.
אה.
ספר דן פסוק ב', נשיא. חומד א', כאן זה
לתת. פרק,
פרק כמת ח', פסוק ב'. נשיא. You have the word נשיא?
כן.
Count seven letters. א', the first. ראש is three, משר is also three, כבב is seven, yes? תובל three, והין is also three, is the seven of what we have, בית. א', עליו is five, and אם יש לכם פה מם מם, או רגע, כל הרוחה זו א' או נשיא הנה וזה ב' או אחר כך מי הבד? 1, 2, 5, או בא א', או בא א', אמרת כה, תספור שבע אותיות מא', או בא א', או בא מה יוצא בדיוק, או בא מה, או בא מה. זאת אומרת ש... Now, in the time of Obama, it could be what is happening, what they're talking about. Meshech, the Sea, the president of Meshech. Said Yerushalmi, who is Meshech? Messiah. Said Pnei Moshe, who is Messiah? I say Medina Moscovi, Moscovi country. So says Pnei Moshe. What you say, he will bring you Paras, all talk about Persian, Hiram. Hiram has come to the together of this. Russian, Persian, and in Syria. Enough clear as could be now this time. The world wait now, what will be in Syria. Something by me is not clear why. Because the gas bombs, the whole problem make me association with the gas in Auschwitz, because the world decided to give us the land after Auschwitz. What are written in the Chumash Bereishis? Anochi Hashem Elokecha asher hotzeitecha me'urkazdim latet lecha et ha'aretz hazot. I will give you the land because I took you out from where?
Ur-Kazdim.
What was Ur-Kazdim?
Furnace.
Kibshonesh.
Kibshonesh.
And the same numbers became Shoah Europa. The Holocaust in Europe. So if you change the letters of numbers, you get the Holocaust in Europe. So gas.
Gas? What?
Arshav. What we're afraid now? Chimi. Hachimi, if you change the word Hachimi, of letters, what you get? 95. Haman, Haman, many, the number of Haman? 95. Why? If Moses say, in Israel, we don't do tshuva, we don't do tshuva, because Baruch Hu Ma'amid Ale Melech Koshe Kehomon, וישראל עושים תשובה. Now is afraid from the chemic world. הכימי is גימטריה בדיוק. Because this day, today, the day of Gimel, אלו, is by me a very important day. So we make this yorzeit. The Twin Towers yorzeit is today. Teach us for not only the past, he teach us the present also. Zechor Yom HaTolam, say the world, in Azinu, Zechor Yom HaTolam, Vinu Shlod HaTolam. If you remember the past, you will recognize that was the present. This is because this today we were talking about the Twin Towers Day, because that connection between what